Mr. Rivera is with the Justice Department in Mexico. He's here in Washington to set up an international law enforcement task force.
Well, I'm sure you know our country is in the middle of a horrible drug war. We are desperate for help. It is imperative that our countries continue to share techniques and intelligence.
I'll do what I can do.
Excuse me. Yes. Oh, send her in.
Hello, gentlemen.
I'm sorry I'm late. Hello, Mr. Gibbs.
State Department has appointed Ms. Hart to be Alejandro's legal counsel for the task force.
Of course they did.
Well, I met Allison in Mexico City. We work well together.
Alejandro was very helpful in my securing Colonel Bell's release from prison.
Maybe we shouldn't be cooperating, Leon.
Mr. Gibbs has a strange sense of humor.
Oh.
Oh, I'll be spending a lot of time on the project. Director Vance kindly extended me temporary employee status. Abby?
Oh, Miss Hart.
I'd like for you to meet
Señor Alejandro Rivera. I read about your visit on the interoffice email.
Encantado. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Shuto. You are a legend in the field of forensic science.
Aw, shucks.
I was wondering if you can give Mr. Rivera a quick tour of your lab.
I would love to, but I am way too busy.
Mr. Rivera's on a very tight schedule. He's only going to be in Washington for one more day.
Well, maybe next time.
Miss Shuto.
Miss Shuto is obviously very busy. I appreciate your work ethic. I wish I had someone like you on my team.
Muchas gracias.
Por nada. I won't take up any more of your time, Abby, but I just want to say that you come to Mexico, I will be your personal house. You shall see my country as few people get to see it.
I can't wait.
Well, until then. Morning.
Morning.